this chick, an NC badge. Knew too much for her own good, so the top brass tossed her into the loony bin. I'm gonna need you to bust her out. So you're American shining chrome? Specs attached. Be in touch.
He's a goddamn extremist!
We were in the same unit, him and me.
You recognize him?
From his ink. That and being scared shitless. The hell we went through in Mexico. The things we saw. What we do. No quicker way to lose your mind.
Thank you. key.
We are fucked, America. And I don't know how we're gonna fix it. Until next time, you beautiful idiot.
Ah!
Dixon. Jasmine Dixon.
That's me. But who? Who sent you?
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
Hey. Listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah, I understand. We can go.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh, God. I thought I'd never... that they'd... Oh, you don't know what they... How many times they... Every day...
Hey, it's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
Whoever you are, thank you.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddies. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Thank you.
got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy. What do you think? Check the spec.
6th Street. Hate those bastards. Vomit lofty patriotic bullshit all day. Act like fucking animals. Look, shot him in the back, while they were running. Too bad God's dead. I mean Old Testament God. One who'd fire and brimstone the whole fucking bunch.
What's this?
Hey, that's your tomb, isn't it? Think he's alive. Fuckers like that always land on their feet.
Hey, you hear me?
Oh, fuck. 6th Street, they...
I know. Flavio, right? That you?
Yeah. You've got to... got to get me out of here.
What the hell happened? All you had to do was sit on your ass. Quiet. Alone.
Yeah. Yeah, but... just wanted to say goodbye to the city, you know? So I... ordered in some girls. Some posters.
What, you thought nobody would notice? Calling half the hookers in the city and nobody will bat an eye?
Okay. I fucked up. I know. The fucks it matter now. We have to go.
You don't say. Fine, we're out.
Ow. Oh, shit. Cars in the garage. Oh, take me there. Got the cords?
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Shit. I just wanted a little fun.
Quit griping. You're alive. Unlike the girls.
I'm waiting for a friend.
Where is the client?
In the back, bleeding out.
Shit! If he dies, I don't get paid!
Not my problem. I did my part.
We are going to a Ripper, okay? A few minutes away. Will you hang in there?
No choice.
Now that's what I call pro-merc work. Flavio's yapping my ears off, says he's never met anyone tougher than you. Bet it's gonna stay that way for a while. Rare breed, mercs like you. Contract's closed. I'll already flick the ads your way. gig for you. Corpos like to call it human asset liquidation. It means someone's gotta go bye-bye. Fee's attractive, but not without good reason. Target's an animal. Check out the deets attached.
Hold it, Worm. You think you could just get in for free?
What is this place?
If you don't know, then you sure as hell don't belong.
Out of my fucking way.
What? You think you're some kind of hot shit you can get in anywhere?
Nothing to think about. I know it. So step the fuck aside.
All right, fucking go.
Behind the veil is the
machine. Fuck you up.
It steals your soul.
Hey, you look familiar. You're from Watson, right? Didn't your old man work in Salmon's garage?
Yeah, before they tossed him in the joint.
Right, I remember. Badges caught him clepping watches?
Among other things. Peeps dying on the streets like flies, and all they cared about were stolen hubcaps. Fucking narcs. Anyway, you wanted something?
This is a fight club, right?
Yeah, for animals. Used to be a factory for manufacturing paints or some shit. Put in some equipment, slap a ring in the middle, got yourself a kennel.
Well, who's next? Anyone else?
Thank you.
NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has been...
Okay, whatever.
Looking for Logan Garcia.
Looking for trouble, huh? Because Logan will guarantee it. If he's not in the ring, he's upstairs in his office. Just don't go in unless you want your face reunited.
Here for a fight.
You? Interesting.
Why interesting?
Wondering if I'll recognize you after.
Hey, just got intel that Logan Garcia's knocking at the pearly gates. Client's very happy, so am I. Closing the contract, sending the green your way.